We are one in the Spirit. We are one in the Lord. We are one in the Spirit. We are one in the Lord. And we pray that all unity may one day be restored. And they'll know we are Christians by our love, by our love. They still know we are Christians by our love. We will walk with each other. Is in our land, and they'll know we are Christians by our love, by our love. They still know we are Christians by our love, by our love. We can make it come together by our love. Yes, the Spirit of our God, by our love. We can make each other better.
Thanks, Parker. Thanks so much for being with us today in worship. And thanks to all of you for being with us as well. As a custom here at the Bridge, we want to invite you to cup your hands and receive this benediction. Now may our Lord Jesus Christ himself and our God, our Father, who love us and gave us eternal comfort and good hope through grace, comfort your hearts and establish them in every good work and word. Let's leave this place together for wherever you may be. Let's go and be the church. Let's love one another. Have a great week, everybody.